to my channel. Let's get right into it. What I'm doing today is updating you on some things that's been going on since my last video I did about depression. I've had a lot of stuff that's been going on in my life. A lot of people have been giving me a lot of negative feedback, saying that I'm ugly, she looks like a crackhead, and this and that. I'm working on getting my teeth done. I have found somebody who's willing to help me with that, which I'm excited about. But if you know somebody who can reach out and help me to get it done a little bit quicker or in a different format, just comment down below. I get hate on a lot of stuff, but as if you actually knew me, you'd understand it don't bother me about the hate. I've been hate on for years. It doesn't get to me. You can keep on saying negative things in my, oh well, it's what you think, that's what you know, or that's what you believe. It doesn't bother me that much. I've been told I look nasty. Now I look trashy. I work on a lot of things. There's stuff that happened in my childhood that has made my self-esteem low some days, but that's just how it is. My foster mother used to be verbally abusive to me. She used to call me fat, ugly. She used to say I would never make anything in my life. She told me at one point in time in my life to quit high school, that I was never going to be anything. But I'm doing more for myself than anybody else has ever done that she knows. The look that I've got today is from my Dollar Tree makeup from the Dollar Tree haul I did the other day. It has stayed on pretty well. It's not cracked or anything. It looks well. It wears well. If you're looking for cheap makeup, that's what you can go for. I have been known as being the queen of cheap. I like to find good deals. But moving forward, all the stuff that people has been saying, disliking my videos, giving me hate, doing shady stuff, this gives me fire. This gives me fuel to do more, to keep on pushing forward. I hope stuff that people's been doing to you makes you want to do more, push forward, prove to people that you can do what you can do. Don't let nobody say that you can't do anything. This is what I tell my kids. I don't want to hear you say you can't do anything. You can do what you put your mind to doing. I tell them, I don't want to hear them say the word, I can't. There is a lot of resources out there, like this, YouTube. You can learn a lot from YouTube. You can learn a lot from the internet. You can learn a lot from getting books, like Audibles. You can download an Audible book and listen to it, which I'm not any affiliated with it, but I like to read. My dental health gets me depressed. The way my teeth look gets me depressed. But it is something I cannot control what happened. No matter how well I took care of my teeth, the worse things would get. It's like they just completely just deteriorated overnight, it seemed like. I bought all of the, what you could say, bougie toothpaste. I went to the dentist. There wasn't really nothing they could do, other than that they kept on saying, I can't help you. But thank God I have found somebody where I live at now that is willing to help me. And if you know anybody out there that could help me to get this process going faster, just comment down below. I like the makeup I'm wearing today. If I hadn't already mentioned it already, I got the Dollar Tree haul makeup. This is what I'm wearing. It actually looks pretty good. The blush, I had told you, the bronzer blush, it actually wears pretty well. I was doubting it because I didn't think it had pretty good color, but it actually contours really well too. I've been so happy and thrilled to be growing my channel. Thank you all for watching my channel and help me grow and continue to grow as a person. This gives me more motivation to get the word out on things. Except that I see that I think y'all want to see, I'm going to share it. I see different stuff all the time. And I think, oh, somebody else might like to see this that hasn't seen it, or who can't afford it, but would like to see somebody else show it, and they think, oh, I might be able to save up some money and I might be able to afford it. Do more for yourself, but so you can do better for yourself. There is a never, I can't do better for myself. You always have to put your first foot forward to get to going to where you need to be. I have always been put down, told in my life that I would never make it. I'd never be anywhere. Look at me now. Look what I'm doing. I've got a YouTube channel, which is becoming somewhat successful. Hopefully in the next few months, become more successful. As I had said before, I'm doing a giveaway. When I get at least to 100 subscribers, I'm going to do a giveaway. I will announce it more on a later time, what the giveaway is going to be all about. And if y'all want to see anything or learn anything or want me to do anything, just comment down below what would you like for me to do. What kind of makeup looks do you want me to do? If there is any type of DIYs that you would like to be interested in seeing. If there's any type of boxes you would like for me to show. I know I have a friend of mine who asked me to do a birch box. I am looking into it to probably do it. I'm thinking about doing an eBay mystery box. I have looked into a few of them. And the background I am using today, it's something that I'm trying out. I hope you like it. It is my YouTube name. It's Angela. It's Being Angela. And Vlogs by Angela Nidlinger. That is me. I have a t-shirt line. If y'all would be interested in, just comment down below. If you would be interested in any merchandise, you would have to look at teesprings.com/beingangela. I will link it down below if you're interested. I thank you for watching my channel and being with me as I grow. I'm actually needing your help on something. I need to cut back on drinking soda. It's getting to where I'm starting to put on a little weight, which I become self-conscious about because, as I said before, my foster mother wasn't the nicest person to me. She used to put me down even when I was real skinny. Even though I'm skinny now, but she would call me fat, ugly, worthless. I look nasty. I look like I was mentally handicapped, like I was, I'd say it, retarded. Look like I was, had Down syndrome, which I don't have Down syndrome. Let's get that out of the way before somebody said, oh, she had Down syndrome. No, I don't. She was just cruel because I was doing, I looked better than what she thought I shouldn't be. Because I looked better than, I hate to say it, her own daughter. She was just jealous because I stayed to myself. I didn't go out on dates. I wasn't pursuing men left and right. She called me names over that. I happened to have read a quote the other day. It says, keep positive people around you so you can be successful and things will be positive. So stay positive and stay you. That is what you need to be doing, is stay positive and stay you. Keep positive people around you. Keep negative things out of your life, because negative things will bring you down faster than anything. And I appreciate you watching. I hope you liked what you saw. Hit subscribe to my channel, like I said before. Hit the little notification bell. Hit the thumbs up button if you like it. And comment down below. Thank you.